Stop!
Stop at a single load, Mari! Stop! At a stop! $4,000! And a spin!
Stop!
Stop at a winning!
Three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you, Rod Roddy, and hi, everybody. Welcome once again to another edition of Press Your Luck. And we're excited around here today because this is the fifth day of our exciting home player game. So you never know. It could be one of your cards that we'll pick, and you'll win some great prizes today. Right now, let's meet the three players vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with our returning champion, Nancy Matthews. How are you, Nancy?
Wonderful. Thank you.
$16,724. Nancy, what are you going to do with all those bucks?
I just bought a 60-year-old house that I'm renovating, so I have plenty of things to do with them.
Oh, I bet you do. So yeah. you could probably double that and still spend it, right?
Yes.
All right. Well, good luck to you today. All right. Our second player is Dayna Jacobs. Hiya, Dayna.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine, thanks.
Good. Now, Dayna, you play softball?
Yeah. Before I got married, I played quite a lot, but now I've had children and it's put a damper on things.
Now, how serious was the softball?
I was drafted into the Professional Women's Softball League when I was 19.
Wow. Now, is that as a pitcher or?
No, I played second base.
Were you really? Yeah. Did you have great moves to your right?
Oh, I had a lot of great moves.
Our crew has some good moves too.
Yeah.
But now you're here to see how your moves are here on the big board, huh?
Yeah, I'd feel more comfortable with a softball in my hand.
Anybody got a softball? Dayna Fillmore? No, well, we'll see if we can drum one up for you, Dayna.
Okay,
good luck
thanks.
To you.
Thanks.
Nice to have you with us. Our third player is Ron DeFreitas. How are you, Ron?
Fine, Peter.
Good. Now, Ron, you were one time a lifeguard?
Yes, I was a lifeguard at Swimsuit Optional Beach.
Lousy job, Ron, but someone had to do it, right?
You bet.
Would you like to tell us a little bit about how optional was it? You were in a suit.
The only people that were in suits were lifeguards that I know of.
Why'd you quit, Ron?
They closed the beach down.
I knew there'd be a logical reason. That's as good as any. Well, we're not closing this down. There's big bucks up there. You ready for it?
I'm ready.
All right, players, here we go. I'll give you the questions. You give me the answers. A multiple choice answer is one spin. A buzzing answer is worth three spins. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, here we go. According to Parade magazine, what fraction of American men think they're excellent lovers? Ron?
One half.
Is the correct answer one half? One quarter or three quarters? Nancy?
Three quarters.
Three quarters. What do you think, Dayna?
I'll say three quarters.
I think the key word is think they're excellent lovers. Parade says that three quarters think they're excellent lovers. Nancy gets a spin. Dayna gets a spin. Forgetting our neighbors, Canada and Mexico, which foreign country sent the most visitors to our shores during the past year? Dayna?
Japan.
Is the correct answer Japan, England, or West Germany? Nancy?
I'd say Japan.
Japan. What do you think, Ron?
Japan.
Yeah, next to Canada and Mexico, Japan sent the most visitors. You got it. Nancy goes to two, Dayna to four, and Ron gets a spin. Third question. Bourbon whiskey was originally named for Bourbon County, which is in what state? Nancy.
England?
Is the correct answer England, Louisiana, or Kentucky? Dayna?
I'll say Kentucky.
Kentucky. What do you think, Ron?
Kentucky.
Kentucky is Bourbon County. And that means Dayna gets five and Ron goes to two. And Nancy would like to go back in time.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean? Well, Nancy's no big deal. There's what, 30, 40 million people out there? They didn't.
I didn't know any of them. That's okay. Don't feel any pressure.
There we go. Here's one from the Press Your Luck Globetrotters file. In what country will you find the seaports of Fremantle, Brisbane, and Melbourne? Dayna?
Spain.
Is the correct answer Spain, Australia, or Canada, Nancy?
Australia.
Australia. What do you think, Ron?
Australia.
Yes, those seaports are in Australia. Nancy gets to three. Dayna stays at five, and Ron goes to three. And that's the last dozen. So players, you can take this big tournament of bucks. We'll come back. Stay there. We'll be right back. At the board, your first shot at it, over $15,000 up there, and all kinds of things up there, including whammies. You don't want any part of those, right? Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's where you want to be. You also know about passing your remaining spins, and four whammies, of course, will make you extremely unhappy, so avoid those. Player with a few spins is first. Tie between Nancy and Ron. Player to my left is first. Nancy with three of them. Are you ready?
Let's go.
Okay.
Stop.
Stop. And no whammy. An inauspicious beginning, Nancy. You two have two spins left, though. You want to start again?
Yeah.
Okay,
let's go.
Here we go.
Okay, this time, no whammies. Big bucks to make up for it. Stop.
Stop at $500. First place, one spin left.
Hey.
Let's see.
Oh, big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $650. That's $1,150. You have first place. Let's see what Ron can do with three spins. Here you go.
Okay, I'm ready. Come on. I want some big bucks. Big bucks. I need the money. I can use it. Stop.
Stop at $350. Second place, two spins. Press your luck or back.
I'm going to press my luck. Okay, I'd like to see some more money or a trip. Come on, stop.
Stop. Charming creature, isn't he? Ron, one spin left, one whammy.
Okay, I'm gonna press my luck.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, here we go. Come on, I'd like some big bucks. Yeah, come on. With people yelling in the audience, stop!
Stop and move one space to a sleeper sofa or 200 and a spin?
I'll take the 200 and a spin.
200 and a spin, you have $200. You still have one spin. You wanna hit it again?
I'm gonna hit it again.
All right.
Come on. Come on, big bucks. I know you're up there. Let me get these whammies out of the way. Come on, I want the big bucks. Stop!
Stop at 400, just avoided the whammy, $600. Second place, let's go to Dayna with five spins.
Okay, ready? I'm ready. Let's get some fast cash. Stop.
Fast cash, you say. Whammy. Guess it's safe to say you didn't care much for the band, huh, Dayna?
No.
All right, four spins, one whammy. You ready?
Okay, here we go. Big bucks, big bucks.
Stop at $300.
Okay,
third place, three spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'll press my luck.
All right.
Okay, fast cash. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $450. Okay. $750. Second place, two spins. $400 less than Nancy.
Who would I go to if you
pass? Nancy.
I'll pass.
Pass them to Nancy. They're yours. Two to you, Nancy. $1,150. First place is at stake. Here you go.
Okay. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. $26.50. That's a nice hunk. First place. One more spin. Let's see if you can hold on to first place.
Okay. Stop.
Stop. And oh, man.
Not again.
Nancy, $0. Ron, $600. And Dayna with $750. You have first place for the advantage. And we're coming right back with a whole new round of questions and answers, so don't go away. Fun's just starting. Questions, and I know you're elated about it, aren't you?
Oh, yes.
I can tell by the expressions on your face. I will give you these, and no, I will give you these questions. How about if we give them answers and you give me the questions? That's a different game. I'll give you questions, you give me the answers, you get spins. Is that okay?
Great, it's great.
I figured you'd like that. All right, Luke has returned, and that means Laura can't be far behind. What daytime soap, Nancy?
General Hospital.
Are we talking about? Is the correct answer General Hospital, All My Children, or The Young and the Restless, Dayna?
It's General Hospital.
General Hospital. What do you think, Ron?
General Hospital.
Yeah, Luke and Laura are sometimes seen in General Hospital. Nancy gets three spins, Dayna one, and Ron one. Well, you certainly know your soap operas. Here's a question that's as deep as the ocean. How many feet are there in a fathom? Know your soap operas, but you don't know nothing about fathoms, do you? I'm gonna give it to you in multiple choice and see if you get it. You may not even get it then.
Right?
All right, how many feet are there in a fathom? Is it 3, 6, or 9, Nancy?
6?
6? Dana?
I will guess 9.
9. What do you think, Ron? 9? You should have stuck with 6, because that's how many feet there are in a fathom. Nancy goes to 4. Well done, Nancy. You'll never forget how many feet in a fathom. I doubt whether Dana or Ron will either. Here we go. According to the old saying, to err is human, but to forgive, Nancy...
is divine.
Is the correct answer divine, intelligent, or eternal, Dana?
It's divine.
It's divine. Ron?
Divine.
Thank you so much. It is divine to forgive, and Nancy goes to 7, Dana to 2, Ron to 2. Last question. Just you wait, Henry Iggins. Is a line from, Nancy?
From Pygmalion.
From what popular Broadway musical is the correct answer Pygmalion, A Chorus Line, or My Fair Lady, Dana?
My Fair Lady.
My Fair Lady. Ron?
My Fair Lady.
Yeah, it's My Fair Lady is Just You Wait, Henry Iggins. Pygmalion is where it's from, but that wasn't a Broadway musical. That means Nancy stays at 7, Dana goes to 3, and Ron goes to 3. And these players are taking no spins to the big board to wrest all the money away from the whammy. So come on back for all the fun. Big bucks time, over 80,000 up there on the board. Some prizes worth more than $5,000, as you know. And don't forget the whammy, because he'll be with pleasure take away every dime you have, okay? Here we go, but let me take just a moment to remind you that one of the spins, of course, in this round is the home player spin. And we'll show the home audience right now which one it is. There it is. So if the contestant who's playing that spin has drawn your card, hey, it could be big bucks for you, so hang in there. Let's get started and find out who today's winners will be. Let's take a look at the totals. Nancy, $0. Ron, $600. Dana with $750. You have the first place. You will play last. And that means play with the least amount of money. Nancy, our champ with no bucks, 7 spins, 2 whammies. Are you ready, Nancy?
Okay, I've had enough whammies today, I bet. Let's stop.
Stop at $1,400. 6 spin. First place with $1,400, Nancy.
Okay, let's keep going. Let's stop.
Stop at $1,000 in a spin, $2,400. You'll have your 6 spins. We'll keep going.
Let's go. Okay, right here, stop.
Stop at $750, $3,150. 5 spins, press it up or pass.
Keep going. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 in a spin, $4,150. Still have your 5 spins.
Keep going.
Well, stop at move one space, $2,500 or $1,500 and a spin.
Let's take $2,500.
$2,500 plus $60, $650, 4 spins, almost $6,000 more than Dana.
Okay, let's stop.
Stop at Key Biscayne, Florida, Nancy. That trip is worth $1,570. It brings you up to $8,220. 3 spins. About $7,500 more than Dana.
Let's stop.
Stop at Miami, Florida. You'll be all over Florida, Nancy. That's worth $1,470. That's $9,690. 2 spins. You're in first place by almost $9,000. Go again. All right. Nancy's pulling out all the stops.
Okay. Let's stop.
Stop at $700 and a spin. You're now over the 4 figures to the 5, $10,390. You have 2 spins left. Press it up or pass.
Pass the spins.
Pass them, they go to Dana. 2 to you, Dana, but you don't take them yet, because we go to Ron with $600 and 3 spins, 1 whammy. Ron?
Okay, I'm going to play.
Wait. That was terrible. But in any event, that... it does mean one thing. It means home player spin time. And Ron, if you read the name of the player on the contestant on the card in front of you, we'll find out who the lucky player is.
It's Sylvia Morales from Mount Vernon, New York.
Sylvia Morales of Mount Vernon, New York. All right, Sylvia, grab something lucky. Because whatever Ron wins, you're going to win also, Sylvia. If Ron hits a whammy, he'll lose all his money, but you'll receive, courtesy of the whammy, 500 big bucks. And, of course, if Ron hits money plus a spin, you'll receive the money, and Ron will get the money and the spin. Everybody got that? Ron, you ready for you and Sylvia?
I'm ready.
Let's hit it. Big bucks.
Come on, Sylvia. It's for you. This one's for you and me. So let's see some big bucks here. Let's see a big bucks and spin. Stop.
It's $750. All right. Sylvia, that's the easiest $750 you could ever make. And that means Ron gets 750 added to his total, which brings him to 1350. Second place, two spins. Ron, what do you think?
I'm gonna play.
All right.
Okay. Come on, some big bucks and a spin. Big bucks and a spin. Stop.
Stop at 500 more. 1850. One spin. Second place. All right. Ron.
I'm gonna pass it.
Pass it. It goes to Nancy. One spin to you, Nancy. You have to take a 10,390 riding it. Here we go.
Okay. No whammy. Stop
at $2,500. $12,890. A lovely gift from Ron. How nice
of
him.
Thank you, Ron.
Nancy, thanks you, Ron. We go to Dayna with 750. Two spins you have to take, Dayna, before we go to the three that you earned.
Okay, time for big bucks. I gotta get some money. Stop!
Stop at $2,000. That's not bad. $2,750. Second place, one more spin you have to take, Dayna.
Okay, another big one. Let's try big bucks. Stop
at $1,000 and a spin. $3,750. You have four spins in the earn column. You can press your luck or pass. Got about $9,000 to go to catch up to Nancy.
I'll go.
Dana's gonna go for it.
Okay, big bucks. Here we go. Stop
at $1,750. $5,500, Dayna. That's about $7,390 less than Nancy. You have three spins.
I'm gonna pass.
Pass them to Nancy. All right, some strategy. Dana's in second place. Nancy's in first for now. $12,890.
Okay.
Three spins, Nancy.
Let's go. Stop
at $1,400. $14,290. Two more you have to take, Nancy. Here's the first.
Stop
at $500. $14,790. You're down to your last spin, Nancy. You have to take it. If you can avoid the whammy, you'll be the champ. If you whammy, it's Dayna. Let's see if Dana's strategy pays off or Nancy can hold on to first place and the championship. Here we go.
Stop
at $500. And Nancy, you did it. You're the champ. $15,290. Congratulations. We'll come back and talk to you right after these words. One, Rod Ruddy, as he instills the virtues of each and every one of you gifts. Rod,
why, thank you, Peter. I appreciate that. Before I do that, let me say congratulations to Sylvia Morales of Mount Vernon, New York. We're going to send you $750 in our home player game. And Nancy, you won a tropical island holiday. We'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to Florida for a 6-night stay at the tropical island of Key Biscayne at the Sonesta Beach Hotel. Enjoy deluxe accommodations, private ocean beach, water sports, 10 championship tennis courts at the Sonesta Beach Hotel near Miami. And Nancy, you won another holiday in Miami. We'll fly you and your guests, round trip coach from Los Angeles to Miami, Florida for a 6-night stay, modified American plan, at the Lifters Marco Polo Oceanfront Hotel. Relax and enjoy their pool or private beach, three restaurants, two nightclubs, and a shopping arcade from the Marco Polo Hotel. Those prizes totaling $3,040, combined with the $12,250 in cash you've won today and the $16,724 in cash and prizes you won previously, gives you a grand total, Nancy, of $32,014. Congratulations!
Nancy, $32,014. That's going to feel pretty nice.
Wonderful.
Congratulations. You get to come back and do it again. And Dayna and Ron, you are leaving with some nice prizes, so you don't go away empty-handed. Before we go away, Dayna and, well, Nancy and Dayna, tell me whose name is on the postcards in front of you. Nancy?
I have
Claudine Reed from Everett, Washington.
All right, who'd you have, Dayna?
Michelle Gronke from Twin Lakes, Wisconsin.
All right, Michelle and Claudine, sorry you didn't get the lucky spin, but you get to have one of these great T-shirts that we'll send you with our best wishes. Thank you. Until next time when we see Nancy, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Some member of our studio audience will see.
Cram, Master Gram, he give you one exam, but you're feeling so tiring, and that icy is so idle, and
you're cramming.
This stuff you implant, and you run, and you run, but you're weary, and you can't, and the icy make you pant,
and you're cramming.
Pickwick give you facts, but you can't react, cause your brain's so relaxed, and the icy she attracts,
and you're cramming.
Cram, an all-new episode tonight at 10:30 p.m. Eastern, on
Jamaica Me Crazy.
Rich Delbo macaroni, creamy cheddar cheese, and other natural flavors from Golden Grain Macaroni Company. And a handsome six-piece cutlery set with handy caddy. Includes knives, an 8.5-inch carver down to 3-inch paring knife. Plus, Reese's naturally flavored peanut butter chips with great peanut butter taste and cookies and brownies. Delicious Reese's peanut butter chips made with real peanuts.
Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.